reach up to heaven and pull the song on down to a smoke-filled room of misfits, young and old and brave and small. And with the laughing eyes of the Buddha, he shared it with us all. And every soul in that roadhouse felt the power of his soul. Through life's joys and sorrows, he brought us together as one. They called him God's own yodeler, the Pavarotti of the plains. There's no bigger voice in Texas. Don Walzer was his name. He was raised out in La Mesa, just a boy when his mama died. With daddy at the mill all night, in that empty house he cried. He'd climb up in the oak tree to sing his broken heart. The neighbors gathered in the yard, listening in the dark. Singing songs about West Texas, cowboys and old John Deere's, rodeos and drive-ins and the thrill of teenage years. They called him God's own yodeler, the Pavarotti of the plains. There's no bigger voice in Texas. Don Walzer was his name. Talks and dance halls to the grand old Opry, Don Walzer brought a smile to every fan who came to see. Now it's oxygen and wheelchairs, trips to the docks in town. His days kept getting longer, he knew he was glory bound. My friend, your work is done here, and I'd say you did it well. Your voice rings down from heaven all the way to the devil himself. And now you're God's own yodeler high above the Texas plains. We miss you here in Austin, with love we speak your name.